Alright, so let's keep doing. This is part two of our habitat. Thank you for checking us out. In part one, we started this habitat for our otters in Planet Zoo. So let's keep doing that. Let's see. For our baby, we need less short or more short grass, less long grass, and we can fix both of those kind of at the same time. So we want more short grass here. We do that, and you see how it changes in live real time there. So that's good. Yeah. Oh, I like a little beach.
Yes.
I love that.
Short grass.
Okay, my bad. But it's okay because we're gonna fix it soon.
Yeah.
Yes, a little bit of sand like that. Make a little beach for them. It's still like too much short grass. What else do they need? A little bit of rock. More sand. Okay. Alright, yeah, we're gonna do that.
Another
spot of
long grass. That's cute.
Hi, baby girl. Short dress? Yeah, short dress. There we go. So we're getting everything now. We can use a little bit more sand. Okay, that looks pretty good. So now, what else do they need? Terrain-wise, we are golden. They need some hard shelter. Let's build out some new facilities. I'm totally new. That's why I'm driving. She's letting me drive because she's the expert.
I got no bugs in the expert, but I clicked a lot of buttons. Oh, we should be careful though. Right now we're filtered
based on species. G for giant. True. So they get the stilts.
They get the stilts. At least one, because I don't think we can afford it.
I know, I just wanted to see what it could
be. Yeah,
it's very pretty, but you know what? I'm gonna make the cheap version of that, it's gonna look even better.
Okay. Just to... Okay.
But like, oh. I don't know. This is weird. Oh, because this can go there.
Yeah, and I think you want like the big half to be on the ground, and you want the long half to be over the water.
Like that?
I think so.
More than the other one?
I do like this. What's that like? Mat.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, that looks good.
Yeah, that looks cool.
Kind of like that.
That looks cool. Problem is, should I have maybe placed it over here?
I'll get there. Okay, so it's like you could build one of those yourself.
Oh, right.
I like the
pre-made
one,
though. Okay, yeah. But we should add some... What's that? Bedding to it,
I guess
just,
the bedding is not for otters.
Okay.
I'll be curious to see how they sleep.
Let's see what's going on. First bed. Does that take care of it? I don't see hard shots being taken care of here.
I'm gonna Google this. Why don't you look at some other aspects of
the thing while I do that? I think maybe we need to get this far deep.
I don't think so. Because you wouldn't expect it to be 0% if it was working.
The shelter space is critically insufficient to cover all. But okay, yeah. In the meantime, let's put some plants, so we're gonna go to nature and get these filters. Oof. And did. So their biomes are aquatic, tropical, and grassland.
Very pretty.
We
should
get something else.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, fuck. part of why this is so hard is I just got a new trap hole in my house. So I told her I was good at it now, but that was clearly wrong.
You're better at it than I am.
There. Okay, let's hit play. I don't think so. These are plants though, right? Just like rock wall plants.
I don't think so. See, you know what I'm saying? This is the same as like the hard, whatever it is you call it, the hard filter, where it's not changing at all. If it's not changing at all, let's just like...
What happened to the shelter?
Let's add some enrichment, add some water, and then just hit play and let it sit for a hot minute. Something weird is up
with that. Okay. So enrichment. Okay. Here. And yeah, giant otter. So we got these.
Definitely is right with these, right? I feel like it's definitely. Click on this buddy. And, oh, we're already in Juanita, her friend. There we go. Okay. Yeah, okay. Everything became a little better. Heart shelter. Yeah. Oh, look, she's on the walk, though.
I think maybe, do you think it's because we placed it wrong?
Under the otter filter, but I guess we'll take that filter off.
Hold on. what if we, let's click on her. We're just gonna... Is she? Oh, she's here.
If you want to find it, you can click on get into the habitat.
Where?
It's like the habitat itself is there, the barrier. Uh-huh. And then go to the top right tab. And then you click on like
it.
See
where she is. If we just use these, let's see.
Try placing one and then hitting play, because you always do have to hit play for it to recalculate for these ones. But, yeah, I don't know, maybe some structure for some reason is not satisfying then. But just try two and then see if it raises at all. Because if it's still zero, you know, it's doing nothing. If it goes up 2%, you can add more. So I say let's do like a traditional filter. Just take off the otter filter and see what that does.
Just a small.
Yeah, let's just see if it takes it up from 0%. Conceptually. Oh shit, okay.
You were 100% right, dude.
Okay. Right here.
So here, let's do this. Let's give them a nice one.
Water. Ooh, so like one of them can lounge and
they
watch little
otter babies playing when they have little otter babies. Mm-hmm. Have a little bed. You have to have that to put anything on, I think.
Have what?
Have
me and
the
egg with
the face of the
shoulder.
Oh. Yeah. There we go. Now I can understand. Okay, yeah, I think that's... Okay, that comes that. It's weird that they have that. Plants.
Severely inappropriate.
So, let's see. I thought we had the right biomes.
Yeah,
tropical, aquatic, and grassland. And this is South America.
Look at nature. And let's just make sure. Because you should still have the filters open. Tropical, aquatic, and grassland, you could say.
Mm-hmm.
You got it. South mm-hmm. America. Oh, hey, if you're struggling with 0% plants or giant otters, drop a couple wimba trees.
Wimba trees?
Yeah. I don't know what wimba trees are. You can do the search. Actually, that's
very simple.
How do you
spell it? W-I-M. Oh, shit.
Damn, big boys.
Okay. A couple of these?
Set a couple.
Oh, my God.
Oh, they have a cutter.
Okay, here's what we'll do. Let's take out some tamarinds.
Let's say leave it and just place one and see if it does anything. You know, we're doing science here, so let's find out.
How about you?
I didn't like that. I thought it was hard to make water. I think that was really cool.
Yeah.
Let's check on our otter and see if it worked for her.
Okay. Where's our otter?
Aha! Just needed a wimba tree. Very specifically.
Dude. Okay, should I move the... Is
no,
that I'm realistic?
Like, yeah.
It doesn't matter. So
it's
us give it to the video game. Okay, cool. Cool. Awesome, dude.
That
Marky
looks
pass.
Like... Yay! Jeez,
yo. Okay.
It's to come now. That's
okay.
Wonderful.
So, you. Mm-hmm. Okay, everybody.
It's gonna be fun. They're gonna be buddies. It's gonna settle up.
Do it.
So excited for otter symbols. Oh, look at her run! Oh my god, I love the way she runs.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
I also love that, like, river otters are giant otters, but it's like...
They're not that big.
I know, they're too. I guess they're bigger than, like, the ocean otters. Oh, here we go. It was like...
Oh, nothing. Okay, I looked at... Hold on, we gotta build the...
Go.
We gotta build
oh,
the...
Oh, yeah, path.
Path. And that, I don't know how that is working, dude.
Yeah. Wow, people are right at the end of the path. They're like,
yeah, no, they're really... Okay, so now we got to do everything else. So we've added the otter enclosure. Maybe in our third video, we're going to show you how to add education and everything that comes now that you build your habitat. So, stir up. Yeah.